Up, guys, we started. We just got some wind gusts, like
40 miles per hour.
Yeah, we're gonna get like 30 or 40 later.
So,
when Ophelia makes landfall in Virginia, so stay tuned for that. This is epic.